When night has become the day, they're sending you far away. So, what a beast. So far away.
What's going on, brother? What's up, guys? So it's currently 6:30 a.m. and last night I actually woke up at about 2 a.m. because I was so hungry and I just felt empty inside. My stomach was just rumbling and I couldn't get back to sleep. So I actually had to come downstairs and I got a banana, dipped in some peanut butter, ate that, went back to bed, and then I fell asleep again. So I'm getting to that stage in the diet now where it's really starting to affect even my sleeping. But that's to be expected. I think that happened last time I did a comp as well. You get broken sleep, you're never going to get your 8 hours straight anymore. Millie.
It's
hamstring time, baby. My favorite time of the week. Gonna go take some pre-workout and then get it pumping.
All right, so I just took that pre-workout and I'm actually buzzing right now. So can't wait to get started. Alright, so I've just spent the last 20 minutes warming up and stretching. Doing something like this first, you got to make sure that you stretch out your tendons. You don't want to jump into something like this cold, because you'll snap your shit off. I'm actually a little bit puffed, so make sure you build up to your working weight, and then start your workout when you're nice and warm. So this next movement's just using the abductor machine. When you do this, make sure you actually sit forward in the seat. Lean forward and then open up your legs as wide as you can. Just kick back in the seat and just do this. You're just gonna work your ITV band and you're gonna get real tight legs. So in order to hit your glutes, you gotta lean forward. I never really used to do this exercise until I saw Flex Laws doing it. And it's a really good movement. Build up that glute hamstring tie-in. So if you're trying to extend your glutes a little bit, hit this one for 4 sets, you'll feel the burn. Girls, testing out my new camera. And guess what? It's dinner time. Stay. Okay, good girls. All right, so this is my meal for later. Just got some chicken breast in there, some sweet potato. I normally don't have sweet potato with this meal at night time, but because I'm training again tonight, I'm adding it in. And then I'll put this roast vegetable sprinkle on there. It's the bomb. All right, so this is my meal for now. Some steak, sweet potato.
Back to work I go. So it's 7:20 PM on a Friday night, and just about to train arms, just done a warm up set. Big Andy's here, and we're going to start with boys. Some dumbbell curls to get their forearms warmed up. Let's get it done.
Yeah. So the gym's closing in 15 minutes. They're kicking us out. We better hurry up and finish up the tricep workout. So I just got home, and because I've had all my meals with carbs this week, my final meal is some egg whites, avocados, and some tomatoes.
Ooh, what up? So Saturday, about 5:30, gonna be going for dinner tonight. Having sushi as a refeed, so definitely looking forward to that. Just quickly prepping up another coffee, number two for today. I've become a bit of a coffee addict. I love it. Anyway, we are gonna have a feast tonight. Oh shit, the Batman's here. What's up, bro? We don't have to worry about nothing. We got the fire, and we burn it on hell. So we decided we're gonna get the sushi deluxe, a large plate, and we're gonna get some maki rolls. Which ones do you reckon? Salmon?
Yeah.
California, definitely. Oh. So they're like little plates. Okay. It's because they knew we were going to video it, so they made it like extra fresh. Alright, round two's just arrived. Not for the California rolls, man. These are bomb. Ooh. Get it in ya. What's up, guys? I'm just driving to the gym Sunday morning. Gonna go do some cardio. It's 9:15 and feeling actually pretty good after that sushi refeed last night. I probably haven't ever eaten that much sushi in my life, and far out, it was good sushi too. So feeling pretty happy today. Happy days, mate.
Just got home from doing the shopping, and now I'm gonna cook up my protein pancakes.
All right, so I'm cooking my protein pancakes. Got my mixture all ready. So I put half a scoop of oats in there, one large banana, one full egg, three egg whites, and about 150 to 200 mils of almond milk. Just pour it in the pan, wait till it bubbles, and then flip it. All right, there we have it, protein pancakes. I put a little bit of blueberries in the blender with some almond milk to make a bit of a topping. And I put some natural peanut butter over the first layer, sprinkle some stevia on top, cut up some strawberries and bananas, and bam, good to go. Oh my God, so good. The thickness that you get from that peanut butter, and then with the maple syrup on top, oh, it's a good mixture.
Lead me through the night.